Meanwhile, Sreesanth has responded to the Kerala High Court's decision of restoring the life ban on the pacer. Taking to Twitter, the cricketer called it the worst decision ever and questioned the inclusion of Chennai Super Kings and Rajasthan Royals in the IPL. He also said that he will keep fighting and will not give up, further thanking his family, friends and fans.